Sean's stand-up was a dizzying mix of the absurd, the daft, the clever, the downright bonkers, the utterly original. He drew you in to some seemingly reasonable premise and then spun you around in some ludicrous direction you hadn't seen coming. He took the art of stand-up and the craft very seriously. He was a man of boundless creativity, and he channeled all this into his darkly brilliant sitcom, 15 Stories High, which is now rightly hailed as a masterpiece of the form.